I'm sorry, 9568, and today I'm going to be doing an unboxing. Here we go. Yeah, here we have season 2 of Isura Rabbit and part 4 of Kill la Kill. I have the previous parts over here. Here we have the soundtrack. Here's part 2. And a making documentary, which was interesting. And part 3. That's an adorable thing there. More soundtrack. Kill la Kill had some pretty nice music in it. Part 2 and 3 also came with these player cards, which are kind of useless, but more useless than I suppose. That may be useful in the future. And season 1 of Isura Rabbit, which I consider the most adorable show in existence. There's these postcards that came with Kill la Kill. Yeah, I like this one. Part 2's postcard, which is a lot less than the first part. Also can't go wrong with the best character in Kill la Kill. And part 3. I suppose we can work at kill until part 4 then. More postcards. Send in your standard proof of purchase, a double-sided poster, and another card. And here at the Blu-ray and DVD. And part 2 of the making documentary. Season 2 of Is the Order of Rabbit, which gets even more adorable when you're on. The ending theme for season 2 is the most adorable ending you'll find. And we also have posters from the previous parts of Kill the Kill. This one. nice action shot. I guess that's it.
Also, the dub for Kill la Kill is really well done.